the long way home tonight. Whoa, please don't wait up, I'll be alright. We're going about my usual day. I had no idea that Cupid and friends had other plans for me. Now I see, and so before I call it a day, well, now I'm making stops along the way. Well, I'll be laughing with the moon in sheer delight and thinking every little bitty star in sight when I take the long way home tonight. So